When people go camping, usually eating good food is a big part of it. It's sort of the appeal for a lot of people. Hi everyone, my name is Mariana. In this very short video, I put together just a few examples of some very simple ideas of what you could have for breakfast or dinner or snack using a wood-burning stove. I got my wood-burning stove from Colorado Cylinder Stoves. I actually made a video about how to convert your canvas tent so that you can fit your stove inside with the pipes going through the roof. So go ahead and check out that video. If you do a lot of winter camping or especially snow camping and looking for a wood-burning stove, I would go ahead and check them out. They are on Instagram, they also have a website, and also they are on Facebook. Their name is Colorado Cylinder Stoves. They have a lot of different sizes depending on the space that needs to be heated. What I like about it is that it's very simple to put together and it has a flat top. Some stoves are actually round like a cylinder, so then on the top it's very hard to actually put your food on it and then kind of balance it, but this is a complete flat top, so you have a stove top right there. This eliminates having to have a camp stove with you, and as you can see, I was able to cook everything on it. It is awesome and the food is very simple, just a few ingredients. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. It's just something really simple, really short, just to give you some ideas. Thank you so much for watching.